Good morning, everybody. Today we're gonna bake a Dutch raisin bread. And these are the ingredients. The raisins. And the dry ingredients, flour, sugar, salt, cinnamon, and yeast. The wet ingredients are butter, egg, and milk. Okay, first we're gonna start baking with the flour. Next, we're gonna add the sugar. Next, we'll add a teaspoon of salt. And then cinnamon. Two teaspoons. Last dry ingredient is yeast. Mix it all together. Now let's start with the wet ingredients. The milk, I already melted the butter. Now I'll start mixing. Now let's put the egg. Mixed together now. Now we have to mix them, but we have to make the hole first. Now we'll put the wet ingredients in the hole that I made. Now we'll mix everything together. The dry ingredients and the wet ingredients.
Fold, press, turn. Fold, press, turn.
In the end, it should look like this. Now the dough has to rise. Check it out. Wow, it looks perfect. Time to mix in the raisins. Make sure the raisins are mixed in well.
I already put half of the dough in there. Now I'll put this one in there. Now it's time to let them rise again.
Now it's time to put it in the oven. Put in the oven because I'm just a child. I asked my dad to do it. Okay, everyone, it's already in the oven. I will take it out in 45 minutes. I smell it. It's really nice. A few more minutes and then we'll take it out. Fantastic! It's done. I'll ask my dad to take it out.
Wow, beautiful. Look how delicious it looks. It's still a little bit hot, so let's wait for a few more minutes before we enjoy.
Okay, everyone, it's done. Enjoy.